This is Tear Jenny. This time, Tear Jenny is at 老梅 Green Reef in Taipei. 这次 Jenny 老师来到了台北的老梅绿石潮。Why is it called 绿石潮? Okay, let me talk about the reef, the rock here. The rock is formed by volcanic lava. 这个是火山礁岩所形成的礁岩地质哦。As you can look at this, and as for the natural sculpted surface or the form, the shape of the rock, 当我们看这个好像是天然所做出来的一个雕刻出来的这样子一些岩石形状的跟造型 it's actually caused by the ocean wave erosion over the years, 是今年累月的海洋的这个海浪侵蚀而所做出来的这样的一个 rock cut 的一个 landscape, 一个切出来的这样的一个风景哦。Right now it's November, so you can have a look at some green color over here on top of the river rock. 现在在十一月，你还可以看到有一些些许的绿色的颜色在这。What is this? This is the green algae. 它是绿色的海藻。It's already November, so you can see a lot of green algae covering the rock. But when you come here in spring, between March and May, 如果你来这边是从三月五月春天的时候 ，you can have a look at the spectacular landscape, which is alien-like. It's outer space, planet-like. 你可以看到像是外太空异质地的这样子的一个地形。The entire landscape, the entire terrain is covered by green algae. 整个地质都是被绿色的海藻给覆盖。So have you ever been here before? If you haven't, please make sure you pay a visit to Taipei 老梅 Green Reef. Tear Jenny will see you soon next time. Bye!